This is cruel.
See, that looks just like my breakfast.
I'm sweating. Love on display.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. So I'm joined now by my wife, Julie.
Oh, hello.
Jules. And we are going to play a game called Truth or Eat. We ask each other questions. We give each other a choice of what to eat. Over this side is some pretty foul stuff like pure garlic and sardines and mussels and the, what are these called? Carolina something peppers? Reaper peppers. They're apparently the hottest chilies. That's dangerous. And then over here, obviously, there's some nice treats. So if you refuse to answer the question, you've got to eat something of my choice and vice versa.
Okay. The sliminess of this, what is this?
See, they're mussels. They're better than oysters. Like, you hate oysters.
Can't do an oyster, can't do a mussel? No.
And massive things of garlic. That's...
You can't eat the whole thing.
That is the biggest garlic clove I've ever seen. What? Where did you get these from? Scissors, paper, rock.
Yes.
Damn it. Yeah. All right, I'm going first. Jules.
Okay, let's go with this.
Oh.
The garlic.
Okay.
Yes.
That's probably the one I don't want to eat just because I'll stink.
Yeah.
All right.
See, I'm not a mean person, so I don't know how to do these questions.
You're right. Oh, well, the camera's on. I'm not a mean person.
Your question is, rank the voice coaches from most to least talented, yourself included.
I can't do that.
Do you have to eat the whole thing?
Yes.
Oh, you're... No.
Oh, that is spicy.
Oh my gosh. You chose the biggest one in there.
Can I get some water? I'm fine. It's very spicy garlic.
You were just straight on. No build up.
I'm not gonna... Everyone knows the order anyway. My turn. Mussels straight up, pickled mussels. They're more potent, the tiny ones.
You stink, by the way.
Yeah, I know.
You actually stink.
Jules, who is your favorite child out of Hudson and Archie?
I knew it. That's an impossible question to
All
answer.
Right. Oh dear, grab a fork.
What's the difference between a mussel and the other boogery one?
Oyster. An oyster? No, you enjoy this one better. It's not as slimy.
I've never eaten one of these, just so we're clear, because I mean, who would eat that? It looks so gross. Oh.
Straight down, babe.
It smells.
You love the hairy bit inside. See that bit?
No. What is that green thing?
That's a hairy bit.
Okay.
No, you're not allowed to close your nose. You got to savor it. Babe,
this is for my children.
It's a delicacy.
Who neither of them are my favorites.
Mm-mm. Chew it. Did you get the hairy bit?
Mm-hmm. What's the green thing?
I think that might be, there's not normally green things in there. It might be a little like
it's stuck in my tooth.
Might be a pussy little cyst that particular mussel had. Don't worry about it, it'll burst full of pus.
That is not food. My eyes are watering. Who would eat that?
I'd take that over the garlic. All right, your turn.
Oh.
That's still burning my mouth. That garlic's so spicy.
Oh, stink. I'm going to have to go with the pepper.
That is mean. That's a day
that's
ruiner.
That's mean. He fancies himself a bit of a chili person, so.
All right. Make sure we keep some of that chili. I'll sneak that into Jules's dinner. I'm burping because of that garlic. That's doing things to me.
So
I think it's giving me acid or something.
For the chili, here's your question.
Mm.
Have you ever gone through my phone when I wasn't looking?
No.
I knew that was the answer.
I'm not that guy.
He's not that interested in me.
I can have something sweet.
What are you going to have?
Oh, I'll have the chocolate, thanks.
What flavor is it? Plain.
What?
Plain,
garlic.
Peppery, dairy milk.
Everything just tastes like garlic. The food I'm choosing... It's a big sliver of this raw fish.
See that? I've already done that.
Mm. I'm sorry, am I choosing or are you choosing?
I would like a divorce.
Jules?
Yeah?
Have you ever dropped my name to get something that you want? Or said I'm Guy Sebastian's wife?
Yes, I have. I've done that. I'm embarrassed, but I have.
When? kind
There's
got
to be some perks to this relationship.
Give us an example.
Okay, recently, to get into a dinner place that was booked out completely.
It didn't work though.
Yeah, it did.
Which one? No, we ended up just eating some random place.
It worked, trust me.
What?
Look, we're moving on, I've answered the question. I'm having a treat. No, I have to have a strawberry.
Have a treat.
I'm on a thing. Okay, your next food is the banana skin. That seems gross.
That's gross. See, I would have rather the fish or anything that's actual food.
Here's your question for the banana peel.
Mm-hmm.
You've performed all over the country. Which state has the worst fans?
Babe, come.
That's mean. Everyone is great.
That is mean. No, I'll answer that. No, I'm joking. I'll eat the banana skin. I'm not choosing the big one this time.
Who has the best fans?
Can't rank fans. They're all great.
Ew. What does that taste like? What does that taste like? It's really loud. It's crunching very hard.
Tastes like garlic.
No.
Everything tastes like garlic.
Really?
No, it tastes like the outside of a banana. I know that sounds stupid, but it tastes how you would expect
flowery?
It to taste.
Is it flowery?
Flowery and... Yeah. All right, Jules. Chili. The chili.
Go on then.
If your parents' house caught on fire, which one would you say first?
You're joking me.
For the chili.
The chili. How can I choose between my mum and dad? That's horribly mean.
Okay, careful, grab it by the green bit.
Okay.
Don't
talk
rub
me
your
through
eyes.
This. The hottest chili in the planet,
all
is
right,
this?
Just bite that tip of that. Just bite it off and
bite
get
it
a bit
and
of
spit
a chew.
It.
No, bite it. You've got to swallow it. Oh, more than that. Come on. Oh my gosh, come on, Jules.
No, put it hot.
Show them how, what's, show them, put on your tongue. Just show them what's in your mouth.
No, it's on fire.
Chew it. No, chew it. Chew it. You gotta eat it.
My bad. That is... No way.
All right, go wash your hands. Don't rub your eyes.
Yeah.
Nah, see,
no,
you're
that's
fine.
Fiery.
Nah, you're Mm-mm. fine. She's not good with chili, so if that was a real strong chili, she'd be gone. I'm telling you. That chili is weak.
It's uncomfortable. Okay.
All right. Your turn. What am I eating, Jules?
The chili. Oh, yeah. The chili.
Okay.
Babe, who is the worst celebrity you've ever met?
Worst celebrity? It's too mean, isn't it?
The chili.
Do I have to eat the half, like, bitten one? Actually, I'll eat the same one you ate.
A bigger chunk, because you have a bigger mouth. Oh, no, you gotta get the seedy bit.
I'm even chewing it, babe. You didn't even chew it. That is gonna hurt. I already know, and I'm swallowing it.
That is better than me. Are you okay?
That's gonna hurt. You feel it immediately.
Yeah, it's
my
fire.
Throat is burning.
What do you want?
Anything ice, like not throat, like meth ice.
I feel like your mum would be so disappointed in you.
No, babe, that's not normal.
I know, it's horrendous, but I'm better now, if that makes you feel any better. No.
You didn't eat it like how I ate it. You took a bite and then spat it out.
Bread, yogurt. Bread, what does bread do?
Bread.
It just absorbs the... Oh, that should be in that thing. That's gross.
Helps.
Yeah.
I'm legit lactose intolerant. Oh.
Are you okay? You are sweating.
Yeah, I'm sweating. That chili's bad. That's bad. I reckon that's done damage internally. Well, we're done.
Thank God.
Thank you for watching.
That was actually really stressful.
The truth sometimes tastes bad, but in the long run, it will digest. And then with a little bit of yogurt, truth becomes neutralized, acidic wise. Anyway, go stream my album. It's called Truth. Thanks for watching.
What a mess.